I'm Anne Rancourt from the National Institute of Allergy and Infectious Diseases, and I'm joined today by Dr. Carl Dieffenbach, Director of the Division of AIDS, also at NIAID. Carl, thanks for being with me.
It's great to be here.
So, Carl, you're in the process of doing a network refinement. Tell us a little bit about that.
So, every 7 years, the NIH has a responsibility to renew our clinical trials enterprise. And as such, this is the opportunity to refine it and make it better and more focused on the questions, not that we're answering today, but the questions we will answer between now and 2027, when this round would be up for the next recompetition or refinement.
And tell us, what are the NIH HIV clinical trial networks?
So currently there are five. It involved in prevention, vaccines, and therapeutics. And then there's also a pediatric network. So we currently have five.
And so as you go through this process, what can people expect to unfold?
So right now we're in a listening mode, and we're really seeking input into the scientific directions that we're seeking to accomplish between now and 2027. We're looking to be able to think about better ways of utilizing our sites. Basically, we're open to all suggestions that people may have about the research enterprise.
So in this listening mode that you're in right now, how can the research community and advocates and others play a role?
What we are seeking is input. So if you think about the wisdom of the crowd, everybody has a good idea, but the idea becomes better after you put it out there and focus group it or share it with people. And then people say, well, what have you thought about this? Have you thought about that? Have you considered all these different aspects? And only through those kinds of conversations does your idea grow and shape and get better. So that's really the mode we're in right now, and we would like that kind of input.
And how long do people have to give you this input?
Well, the timeline we're on is that sometime in late January, we're going to go to our advisory committee and say, this is what we think we want to do, and here are the steps, here's what we do. And then at that point, we have to start writing solicitations, where we're going to then ask people to send in their grants based on the solicitations. At that point, we'll have to stop taking suggestions, simply because we cannot be writing and taking in suggestions. So I would say the rest of this calendar year, please get us your information and your ideas. Your comments, questions, ideas, we would love to have them.
Is there a benefit to sending you things earlier, or should people wait till the deadline?
I would say if you're a procrastinator, do it now, because you don't hold back. You know, if you get into the habit of sending notes, if you have ideas, this is an opportunity as a stakeholder. It's sort of like voting. If you don't vote, you can't complain. If you don't, as a stakeholder, you have an opportunity and to a certain extent, I'd say almost a responsibility to participate in this process so that we together can make our team, our enterprise, as good as it can be.
Can people comment multiple times?
Please.
Wonderful. And so how can people comment? What's the mechanism?
So I imagine the simplest would be to get on the website and send us an email to the comment box. Additionally, if there are specifics that you want to talk about directly, you can contact my office and we could schedule a call. If there were areas where you wanted to have input into and you wanted to broaden out the conversation, like suppose you wanted to talk about something specific for vaccines, because we're here at the Vaccine Trials Network meeting, we could set something up where you would have a chance potentially to have a dialogue with Mary Maravich, the director of the vaccine program. It depends on what you're seeking. But by all means, we are interested and care about what you think, and we'll take your suggestions to heart.
And so we've heard that some people might be a little afraid that they have just one specific point that they want to communicate to you, and it's not a grand vision. Are you open to all kinds of feedback?
I think that whether your comment is simple or complicated, if you have an idea that you think should be heard, I want to hear it.
Wonderful. Carl, thank you so much. Thank you for watching. We hope to get your feedback soon and take that into account.
Thank you all.